Okay, I'm going to change the axial play in one of the spindles. On this moment, it is 0.03 millimeter, and I'm going to try to make it 100. That would be the best for me. Okay, that worked. The actual play is now 1.2 hundredths of a millimeter, and I accept that. That's okay for me. Still running smooth. And when I lock it, yeah, I'm happy. This is what I am looking for. Thank you for watching.